All welcome back to the SBT Blossom. I hope you all are doing great. So today I'm here with another Colourpop haul. I've shipped it to ship out of USA because I know it is more than $60 and I would end up paying more than 40% of customs. So I thought shipping via ship out USA is little lesser than paying customs in India. Ship it very quickly once it reaches India. Once you clear the payment, it comes to you a place in one day. And today I have a Colourpop haul and I have all the products in this box and also I have the invoice. I have the invoice here and the products are here. They had this sale when I bought this. I think it was 1+1. I placed this order when I had this pressed powder shadows offer 1+1 or something like that. That's the reason I ordered too many of these products. So yes, without further ado, let's just start this one, which says "You are my bestie XOXO Colourpop," which is really pretty. I have got the first one I picked up is this Up the Ante Colourpop Face Duo, and this is really nice. It's you have two shades in it. This kind of pretty packaging, and when I open it, I have a bronzer and an highlighter, and with little. Oh my God! I got the highlighter is broken. The highlighter is broken. I was just showing like this, and it just fell out. I'm so upset. I was so happy that I'll be filming this video and it upsetted me. So yes, I have a bronzer and this highlighter here. The highlighter is so pretty, but it's broken. It's broken now. I'm not happy, Colourpop. Please make your packaging good. It's been multiple times. It's sad, but this is the first product I have. A couple of other products. So I have these two Super Shock shadows, and one is Bow Down, which is this color, which is pretty purple color. It is again damaged. I don't know why it happens. Like Colourpop shadows are always broken. This is the purple shade. I have is this Fluffy, which is like pretty golden shade. Badly it's broken. It's a golden kind of shade. This is Super Shock Cheek, and this is Super Shock Cheek as well, and this is Super Shock Cheek as well. So these are blushes, and they come in this similar kind of packaging with Super Shock shadows. This one is in shade Tease Cake. Oh, they are so soft as butter. This is like the pink color, which is really nice. You can see I have is this Drive Me Crazy. These are pearlized Super Shock Cheek. So this is Drive Me Crazy. I think this is also broken, so I fixed it a little bit. And this is kind of orangey shade, which is really pretty as well. I can't wait to try these on my cheek. I already have too much highlighter today on my cheeks, so I don't want to try more. This is a Candy Man, and this one is goldeny color. I think I can use this as my highlighter more than the cheek bronzer blushy thing. Oh my God, can you see? It's so soft. It's like pearl like soft. It's kind of wet blush or highlighter. I think it's a wet kind of thing. Can you see? It's so pretty. I still have a lot of thing on my hand. It's a wet cheek product. I got two Supernova shadows. I've never tried any of the Supernova shadows. I've heard a lot of good reviews about it, and I thought I will try few. So this one is the shade Moonlit, which is really pretty rosy gold color. Yeah, it's a pink, really nice pink color in here. It's really pretty. These are really good eyeshadows. I have not tried it on my eyes, but the formula is really nice and smooth in application. The next shade I have is this Heart to Empress, kind of orangey maroony shade, but it's like more coppery shade. Sorry, it's more like coppery shade. You can see this is the shade. It's more coppery and it's really nice as well. So I'm excited to try this one. And are these pressed shadow. Can't swatch all of these, but I'll swatch couple of them. I have like 24. I don't know, I went crazy in picking up all these because they were in offers and I want to make my own palettes, so that's the reason I picked up all these. I don't have an empty palette, I have to pick up ColourPop empty palettes so I can, you know, make my own palette. I think these are like 24 or 26 shades, but I'll swatch a couple of them. I mean, like this kind of single package, this is like Hop On Bricky color. Yeah, this is the shade, this is the shade, it's really nice. That I want to swatch is this one, which is called Bashful, which is like teal green color. It's really nice. I want to get a dress of this color. It's so nice. So this is the shade. It's like mix of green and gold. It's really pretty. The next one I have is this kind of peacocky color. It says Slayfarer. It's so pretty. This is the shade. Oh my god, these shades are so so pretty. The next shade I have is this coppery shade, which is Upon a Star. Can you see that top color? It's so nice. This one is this purpley color, which says On the Rise. On the Rise, purpley color. It's so pretty, purple color. The swatch is this one, which is Up and Atom, which is a golden color. This is how the shade is. It's kind of coppery golden, not golden golden. This is the shade. It's so pretty. Oh my god, I love these shades. These are really pretty and yeah, I love these ones. Lippy Stick in shade Popping Matte. Popping Matte. I think I got this for my sister. She wanted lippy sticks. So pinky, nice color. They're so smooth. I really like these formulas. I'm wearing ColourPop lippy stick. I don't know what the shade is I'm wearing, but I really like the formula. It's so comfortable. Because they shipped my order late, they have sent this gift stating that sorry, we were late, and XOXO ColourPop. That is so nice of you, ColourPop. And this is Jen I Am X ColourPop lippy stick glam bag. It is a matte X ColourPop. This is really nice shade, and especially when they give products are free and the, you know, the shades are really nice. They are similar. This is the one. They are little similar, but I really like. Thank you ColourPop for that, and that's a nice gesture of saying sorry. So yes, this is the card, and this is all I have picked up in ColourPop sale, and I'm so happy that I got all of these, and the shades are really really pretty. Oh my god, I can't wait to swatch more of these, because these are just few sample swatches which I did, and just I can't wait to try everything out. I will try to pick an empty palette. I have a Revolution palette, but it only fits Revolution, Freedom, single shadows. It's not magnetic, so I have to pick one from ColourPop or any other brand, and then put all these shades there and then start using it and do a dedicated video. So yes, thanks all for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and there's a small bell button, hit that so you can notify yourself whenever I upload a new video. So thanks all, take care, talk to you in my next video. Till then, take care, bye bye.